What's up, everybody? I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. As you can tell what I've got in front of me, and by the thumbnail, I am opening up some Sword and Shield battle styles today. So I am going to hop right into it. I'm going to grab some sleeves real quick. They're over here on my right-hand side. Accidentally bumped my microphone a little bit there. Hopefully it wasn't too loud for people. If any of you are new watching this video today, I upload videos 3 times a week. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 1 p.m. Correction, 1 p.m. local time for me, but 12 p.m. PST, or Pacific time. So we've got Electabuzz, Bellsprout, Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, the reverse is a Honchkrow, and Claydol is the non-foil rare. We have a Fire Energy, a Rapid Strike Energy, Cheryl, and Phoebe. There is the code card for everybody. Now, I'm not doing the card trick specifically because I have to remove the code card. And since I give everybody the code card, it gives away if you've got a holo or better in the pack. So I tend to not give away, want to do that. So the surprise and what we get in the pack is much better. Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, Electabuzz, Bellsprout. The reverse is a Glammeow, and the rare is a Mienchao, non-foil, Psychic Energy, Honchkrow, Seedra, and a Weepinbell. Now, if you don't know the cards that come in this pack, I will name off the top 3 right now. You've got the Rapid Strike Urshifu VMAX Alternate Art Secret Rare, the Alternate Art Tyranitar V, and the Alternate Art Single Strike Urshifu VMAX. Those are the top 3 cards that you would want to get, followed by a couple other cards like the Golden Secret Rare Houndoom and the Phoebe Full Art. We got a Frillish first, then a Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar. We have a reverse rare Luxray, and a foil Crobat is the rare in the pack, with a Metal Energy, Rapid Strike Mustard, a Hangry Morpeko, and Dublade. Hopping into this next pack, I want to thank my friend for allowing me to purchase these cards off of him. I have another booster box of battle styles as well. I will be opening that in the future. And possibly in the near future, I will also be opening up some of the jumbo card first partner packs. Tepig, Glammeow, Silly Cobra, Frillish, Houndour, a reverse rare Entei, And the rare is a Full Art Stoutland V. What a beautiful looking card. I like the design in the back behind him. I'm going to set this down, but I will sleeve it up. I just wanted to go through these last four real quick. We have a Water Energy, Tower of Waters, Corina's Focus, and Perugly. So let me grab this, and we will sleeve this up real quick. As long as I can get this sleeve open. There we go. Got it sleeved up. Using these sleeves today, in case anyone was curious. Let's hop into this next pack. If you're interested in other TCGs, I do open them as well. Coming out later this month, I will be opening up some Ghosts from the Past from Yu-Gi-Oh! And at the end of the month, leading into next month, possibly actually at opening at the beginning of next month, I will be opening up the Final Fantasy TCG. Poniards to start this off, this pack off. Timber, Tepig, Glammeow, Silly Cobra, Swordward and Shilbert, Reverse, and a Stoutland V, the non-full art version. A Dark Energy, a Spupa, Gliscor or Gliscor, Bruno. There is the code card for everybody. Let's hop into this next pack. Be sure to like the video and let me know what your favorite card from today's video is down below in the comments. And if you want to catch the second half of this booster box, because I'm most likely just going to open up the stack sitting in front of me and not the stack that's inside the case, definitely subscribe so you can see that video as soon as it goes up. Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Poniard, Timber, a reverse Dottler, and the rare is a Salazzle. Grass Energy, Dottler, Indeedee, and a Crawdont. Also, be sure to let me know down in the comments below if there is any specific TCG that I have not already opened that you would like for me to check out. I will definitely look into checking it out if it is definitely affordable. Onyx, Spearow, Sizzlipede, Shinx, Cacnea, Licky Licky Reverse Rare, Jellicent is the rare non-foil, Electric Energy, Bruxish, Bouffalant, and a Urn of Vitality. So how has everybody's week been going? Your day? Mine's been fine. I didn't have to work today it's my weekend. But I do have to go back tomorrow. Silicobra. Galarian Mr. Mime. Bellsprout. Onyx. Sparrow. A reverse Luxio. And the rare is a Steelix. Got a Fighting Energy. Karkul. Pignite. And a Fan of Waves. Definitely hoping that I can get something, a big hitter in this box, besides the full art that I've already opened and you have all already seen. Maybe a secret rare, maybe a gold card, rainbow rare, any one of those. Cherubi, Silicobra, Mianfu, Galarian Mr. Mime, Bellsprout, a reverse rare Emboar, and a regular non-foil Licky Licky with a Fire Energy, Pharaoh, Grumpig, and a single strike Scroll of Scorn. I honestly don't know what to talk about right now. I'm definitely like these cards. Lots of the artworks are fine and good and look absolutely amazing. Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile, Spoink, Galarian Mr. Mime, a reverse Bouffalant, the rare is a Drampa, Fighting Energy, Seedra, Scroll of Swirls, and a Cacturne. You know, one thing that I want to do in the future, but really can't do right now, is I would love to get some vintage packs, as well as possibly do some giveaways for the viewers. But with that being said, I plan to do giveaways when I hit a certain amount of subscribers. We got a Ball Toy, Timber, Corphish, Cacnea, Mawile. The reverse foil is a Yamper. I'm not sure on what amount of subscribers I want to have before I start doing giveaways, if I do any giveaways at all, or if I am actually able to. Yamper. I said that already. And we have the Single Strike Urshifu VMAX, but this is not the alternate art. So I'm going to set this off to the side. We have a Fire Energy, Karkul, Pignite, Fan of Waves, and the code card for everybody. So let's get this sleeved up. These sleeves do not want to cooperate. These sleeves, I don't really like these sleeves that much. They don't like to particularly open easily. And on top of that, they've got this weird kind of texture to them. Not like a, they're not glossy. I think that's the issue. They're more like a matte. So the finish on the cards are kind of making the texture feel strange. Poniard, Mankey, Sizzlipede, Baltoy, Timber, a reverse rare Conkeldurr, and a Centiskorich. Then we have a Psychic Energy, Bisharp, Single Strike Energy, and some Camping Gear. Hop right into this next pack with the Tyranitar artwork on the front. Shinx is the first card in this pack, followed by a Blip Bug, Poniard, Mankey, Sizzlipede. I definitely like the art style on this. It's kind of like a, looks like it's clay or like a some sort of physical model. A Mawile reverse foil and a Primeape rare, followed by a Metal Energy, Single Strike Mustard, Golbat, and a Bruno. Let's hop directly into this next pack. Looks like I have five packs, including the one that I am currently opening. So we will be over. This video will be over shortly, in the next few minutes. Salandit, Rolycoly, Espeon, Shinx, Blipbug, Remoraid is the reverse foil, and we got a Krikatoon V. Just a regular V card. Not the best card, or probably biggest card to pull. Water Energy, Honchkrow, Heatmore, Scroll of Scorn. Scroll of Scorn. And there's the code card for everybody. Sorry about that. I muted my mic because I had to sneeze. And I did not want to sneeze into the microphone or near the microphone because I don't really edit my videos as I don't have much time to actually edit any of my videos. Galarian Slowpoke, Corphish, Salandit, Rolycoly, Espeon. The reverse is a Fan of Waves, and the rare is a Stonjourner with a Dark Energy, Grumpig, Luxio, and Spupa. There's the code card for everybody. I will definitely be opening up some more Shining Fates as well, so look forward to that in the future. I'm just not sure when that will happen, as I have to purchase more. And currently, as everyone should know, basically, every Pokemon set is marked up in price. So it's kind of hard to buy things for a reasonable price. Timber. Galarian Slowpoke. Corphish. Single Strike Mustard is the reverse. And the rare is a foil Luxray with its Electro Step move, Leaf Energy, Girder, Durant, and some Camping Gear. There's the code card for everybody. Move this over there. two packs remaining for today's video. Hopefully all of you have enjoyed the video so far today. If you have, I'm gonna say it again, please leave a like down below. It helps me out probably more than you think. Cherubi, Lickitung, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber. The reverse is a reverse rare Vivillon or Vivillon. The rare is a Lurantis non-foil with an electric energy. Heatmore, Pharaoh, and an escape rope. We are now on to the last pack of today's video. Let's get some last pack magic going on and see what we can get. So we have a Bronzor, Murkrow, Horsea, Cherubi, Lickitung. The reverse is the Morpeko, and the rare is a Electivire, non-foil rare. We have a Fighting Energy, EXP Share, Perugly, and a Tower of Darkness to finish off this pack. And there's the code card. Let's finish off today's video with a short recap of the bigger hits from today. And those are going to be the Stoutland V Full Art, and the Single Strike Urshifu VMAX, not the alternate art version, unfortunately. But nonetheless, definitely an amazing looking card. So with that, that's going to be the end of today's video. I'm going to do a little bit of cleanup while closing out the video here. I want to thank all of you for watching today, and want to let you all know that I appreciate every single one of you that watch my videos. But with that, I will see all of you in the next video. Later.